Go free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. Oh, it was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire. Shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans, they're killing us off. So we can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Where are you, kid?
That did it.
Yeah, scrap. That should do it.
Lisa, where are you? How the hell am I gonna get in?
You gotta be around here somewhere.
What a drop. You could make something out of this.
Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. It sounds like something she would write.
Thanks.
tam byl tyto. Ama. What's wrong with Sean? Damn. Francis, what are you listening to?
I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough.
Never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's. You
Deacon.
Know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon.
About this.
Stop.
I can get.
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look yes. in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can.
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. They were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane is doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
Okay, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, not what. Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
A few weeks ago, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes. Almost naked, all scarred up. Took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were...
Now she wanna... But I can see Francisco Slimming Sean, bro.
Oh, funny. Hello.
Hey.
Yep. What can I do you for? Yep.
Now she wanna
Oh, hey.
Hello.